it does, I don't know how you can stand or stomach to wait that time this week. Because you bastards left those people 11 dead, 55 wounded in the name of freedom. Fuck freedom! Glory to the revolution, that's what they say. There's no glory in taking a man out of his bed and shooting a bullet in his head while his wife and children watch, mate. When's the last time you were back in Ireland anyway? Well, I believe in Ireland too. I believe my country will one day be united, but not with the Armalite rifle. So I say, no more!